here now at the SMX Convention Center at the Graphic Expo, and we're actually here at the Nikon booth, and we have here Mr. Arnold Vilano, Senior Marketing Manager of Nikon. Mr. Vilano, thank you very much for accepting our invitation for a short interview.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. So, Mr. Vilano, I mean, can you give us a quick background about Nikon? How many years has it been in the Philippines? Maybe you can give a quick background.
Well, basically, Nikon globally has been around for almost 85 years already, servicing global clients, not limited to Asia, but actually all over the world. Here in the Philippines, we've been in operation for like 35 years already. We have several office stores, at the same time, concept stores. We serve the whole country also, providing good memories for the past 35 years to several Filipino families.
Okay. And how many years have you been participating in the Graphic Expo?
Well, here in Graphic Expo, I'm not really... Well, basically, just this year, no? We reactivated our participation with Graphic Expo. And we're very happy to be invited to be one of the participants.
Okay. And you know, 2013, for the past several years, we've been seeing a lot of photographers, freelance videographers. What can Nikon provide for these photographers, enthusiasts, even for beginners?
Well, what we can provide is, of course, the quality of our product. They can rely on the service that we have. In fact, we'll be launching a new program for service, and we'll be opening our newest service center as well in Makati, which is more accessible than the one that we have in Mega Mall.
Uh-huh. So. And I see in your list, I am Nikon. I think is this a new a campaign that you're launching? I think this is in Greenbelt, across Greenbelt. Is that the service center that?
Yes. By the way, regarding the I Am campaign, it's a global campaign that Nikon has. The campaign is more of ownership. So there's a certain individuality on specific, products. Like, it's niche marketed. Like, for our point-and-shoot cameras, it's targeted to a specific niche.
Mm-hmm.
Same goes with DSLRs and our mirrorless.
Okay, perfect. Now, given that, there are a lot of, again, photographers, 2013, what can we expect from Nikon moving forward? Any new technology that you will be introducing? Any new product you'll be introducing within the year?
Well, we just launched recently our new Coolpix line, because we upgraded as well our there's a new D7100. This is in replacement of the D7000, which offers higher megapixels. 24 megapixels, and it's faster.
Okay,
so it's a lot better than the preceding.
Okay. And right behind us, I mean, this is a very nice camera. Can you tell us more about the certain cameras on display right now?
Okay, what we have here is a 600 millimeter VR lens, a prime lens, that is connected to a D4, Nikon D4. This is our flagship model for DSLR. So. Basically, this is a very powerful set that you have here.
Yes. It's a bazooka,
like a bazooka. Yeah.
Okay, perfect. And any last message to the audience? Maybe we can invite them in the Graphic Expo.
To all the viewers, we're inviting everyone to actually come and visit our newest hub in Greenbelt, which will be opening this coming July as well. It's located at the ground level of Greenbelt Residences, along Corner Pasir Road,
Cavite
City.
Okay, great. And let's say, for example, the Nikon, where can they contact you? And apart from the outlet store, we have a website that they can visit?
Well, actually, you can just like us on Facebook. It's Nikon Philippines.
Okay. Great. Okay, so there you go. This is Nikon, and do visit us again here at the Graphic Expo. We're doing the live stream at the Graphic Expo 2013 NowPlanet.TV. We're here until Saturday, so please do join us.
All right. Thank you.